I'm making fish coconut cream sauce, delicious.
Paddock fish fillet, olive oil on it, salt, pepper. Coat the fish in cornstarch, fry it.
The sauce, olive oil, one large onion chopped. We're adding 10 to 15 garlic cloves.
Add 2 grated tomatoes,
2 teaspoons of red curry paste, 2 tablespoons of chicken bouillon, 1/2 teaspoon of pepper, 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Let's mix it. 1 can of coconut cream, 1 can of coconut milk, 1/2 bunch of chopped cilantro, 2 sliced red peppers, and 2 sliced zucchini.
1/2 of the red peppers go on the bottom, 1/2 of the sliced zucchini go on top, the fish goes on top, sauce on top, the rest of the vegetables go on top of the fish, drizzle of olive oil. To the oven and go.
Ready? Fresh basil will be amazing on top. Follow me on Instagram and YouTube. Link is in my